British Prime Minister Boris Johnson is in self-quarantine, according to Downing Street. He came into contact with a Member of Parliament who later tested positive for COVID-19. Mr. Johnson has promised to follow all the same rules that members of the public are being asked to observe. And for more on this, we want to turn to CNN's Max Foster. He joins us from outside 10 Downing Street in London. Good to see you, Max. So what all are we learning about Boris Johnson's second self-quarantine since this pandemic began?
Well, if we take you to this image on Leanson's Facebook page, you can see the two men together on Thursday. They are social distancing, some people saying not quite enough, but they're not wearing masks. And we're told they were in this COVID secure environment there, but obviously Anson then went on to contract or get test positive for coronavirus, which is why Boris Johnson is currently working on his own in solitary confinement, we understand, in Downing Street at the moment. But he hasn't got any symptoms yet, and he's pretty fit if you take a look at the video that he published this morning.
It doesn't matter that I'm fit as a butcher's dog, feel great. So many people do in my circumstances. And actually, it doesn't matter that I've had the disease and I'm bursting with antibodies. We've got to interrupt the spread of the disease. And one of the ways we can do that now is by self-isolating for 14 days when you get contacted by NHS Test and Trace.
So obviously earlier in the year he was ended up in intensive care because he had coronavirus. A lot of people looking now to see whether or not he'll catch it again. It's a big topic of debate around the world, of course. He says he's stuffed full of antibodies, which suggests he's had a test for that as well. But a lot of people looking to see if he does catch it again. Lots of debate, Rosemary, currently in the country about, you know, whether or not that's possible and whether or not these viruses mutate, which may mean you can catch them again.